wherever you are, whether you're at home or whatever, to kind of kick your shoes off and put your feet up and lean back and get yourself a cup of coffee or something and just relax and join us in enjoying some very quiet and romantic and relaxed music for a couple of hours.
Your call is being transferred.
Psychic Shopping Club.
Thank you. really good right now. This is about the best they've sounded all night.
You know you're gonna love the Psychic Shopping Club.
Sadly dawns on this near west side neighborhood with a demolition of the
Riverview Family Estates dysfunctional housing.
This wipes out the urban blight that so characterized this neighborhood. Standing on what used to be known as Crack Alley, one only has to wonder what's going to become with this quaint old world neighborhood now that there's no more drug dealers, no more prostitutes, no more car thieves, no more homeless people asking you for spare change. In its place will be suburban matrons trying to parallel park in their SUVs and not doing a very good job of it. Overpriced coffee bars. Where will one be able to find a 40 ounce and a bag of pork rinds with a lottery ticket? Instead, one will have to pay $3 for a cup of coffee. Who wants to sit at a coffee house and pay $3 for a cup of coffee? If you want to drink coffee, go to work, okay? It's the end of an era. And I'm not very happy about it. That's Martin F. Lance for the Psychic Shopping Club.
Thank you.
Psychic Shopping Club.
Are you tired of those computer games? Try this Waterfall Ring Toss. Many hours of fun. Only at the Psychic Shopping Club.
Dieses deutsche Volk, ein Vorführung für eigene Arbeit, für eigenen Fleisch, eigene Entschlossenheit, eigenen Trotz, eigene Beharrlichkeit. Wann werden wir wieder emporsteigen, genau wie die Väter einst auf?
Now, come with us to the inner recesses of the mind of Dennis Churgovich for
we pink bubble gum.
And if you didn't like that one,
little lace panties on the run.
I'm Dennis from Channel 24. We're here live tonight to see one of the local bands in Cleveland. Hey, you, here. Yes. What brings you here tonight, sir? Well, I'm here to help the band tonight. They don't know it, but they're missing vocals and the guitars. So what I'm going to do is jump them on stage and give it to them for free. Well, there you have it, folks. Let's go inside and watch.
Shazam!
Shut up!